area is off limits. More to be done, but this should be enough to launch the assault. Now it's down to Giedrich to lead his men.
They have so many gods.
I say we wait. There's too much riding on this.
I am Sigurd Jarl, Lord of East Mercia, and I say we fight! Now!
You're a good man, Sigurd, and I'm thankful for all you've done. But without Eivor, I make no moves. We wait.
Is it done?
It is.
And have you laid your poles of hazel and composed your poems for this coming victory?
I am here to speak with Giedrich.
Go on, then. Your master of aids.
Still dreaming of your precious stone?
It is not dreams that led me here, Eivor. I've had visions, prophecies from the gods.
Visions?
I'll sacrifice to Tyr this day, the Lord of Justice, the harbinger of flawless victory.
Sigurd, what prophecies?
Are we ready to assault the castle, Eivor? The sign's importance, read well.
We're ready. Give the command.
Good. And let's be quick about it. My scouts tell me a force of King Alfred's men is on the march. Let's end this before that flap-mouthed pudding has a chance to hit back!